In case you can't tell, I'm from America. But I'm in Canada. Canada and America aren't that much different. But there's a few things that have changed. One, I call it bathroom in America. But here in Canada, they call it a washroom. Second of all, there was something about pencil crayons or colored pencils.